So, are you going to report me? If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me? If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me? If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me? If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me? You keep quiet on this. I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to, if you quiet? Oh, miss, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise.
supplies for recruit Whittle.
Damn it, Ritz, where are you?
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right.
Not every dwarf likes caves.
Supplies for recruit Whittle.
Thank you.
I doubt these were mere bandits. They moved with the efficiency of a trained group.
Hurry! Get her that breathing potion.
Supplies for recruit Whittle. The Inquisition could determine the nature of these objects.
Who do you think is the toughest? Josephine, Liliana, or Cassandra?
I'm right here, you know.
That doesn't rule you out, Seeker.
Cullen's not up for consideration?
Curly? They just keep him around to look pretty.
True enough. Welcome back.
I'm pleased to hear it. What do you need?
Do you have the potion?
Here you go. The potion and instructions on how to make it.
Silas, bless you. Or the Maker. Or whoever. It doesn't matter. Just thank you. I'll give it to her right away. If ever I can help the Inquisition, you have my word.
This will help.
It more than helps. With this, I can fill these hungry bellies, give these folks some hope. I didn't think much of the Inquisition, but no one else is helping like you lot. Maybe I was wrong.
Day.
Greetings. I believe this is your phylactery. I found it on the body of a dead Templar named Matrin.
Ah. I suspected he died when he did not join me or send word. Maker curse the fools who started this war. And the fools who now fight it. Thank you. Matrin was important to me. Here, for your trouble.
The Inquisition could use the skills of a powerful mage.
If I wished to kill others, I would have joined the rebels. How is the Inquisition any better?
Farewell.
Thank you again. It is better to know.
Soon enough.
I found some of the apostate supply stores. I can mark the locations for you.
I'll get out there myself with a few men and pick them up. This will keep a lot more refugees alive next time it snows. I appreciate it.
Would that I could.
Right. That's why.
I pass round what you found. No one will go hungry.
Good to have commerce.
Thank you. bandits up ahead. Or something, anyway. They're blocking the road.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups. Some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
Thanks for the warning.
Bandits ahead!
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against tears.
Peace. I am no danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more, and I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone.
Come on.
Of course. We'll need focused magical energy to get by. You, Flatir, can you manage it?
Manuvinen, Dalen.
Thank you. What manner of fire is that?
I have heard of this, but never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin. Elven artifacts.
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil.
The wards are helping to strengthen the veil. This area should be safer for travelers now.
Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, Vi Enasalin.
Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
Shouldn't we travel to Valroyo now, Seeker? The breach isn't going to close itself.
Indeed.
The sooner we obtain help for the breach, the better.
Retreating. We must pursue.
This would make a good place to camp.
Taking flight!
Nothing to report, sir.